way back 10 years ago, 20 years ago, 30 years ago, 40 years, it doesn't matter what government, always the same, problems with the teachers in British Columbia government. Now, long term, you'd have think someone some time ago would have said, this has to be fixed. We have to put it on a better basis than this constant crisis, constant strike or lockout. But we haven't. And I think that's going to be needed in BC as we get to, into further into the century.